We're getting it going here now. Look at Miles Wood come across, try and make a statement on Ristolainen. Nope, puts him right down, knocks his helmet off. He goes to the bench. Over on the far side, Jake McCabe comes up, and he hammers Taylor Hall. Taylor Hall stays down, works his way off the ice, and just came back out in that break. And then at the end, here's Simmons, comes across, gives a shot at Jake McCabe, stays with him, gives him a couple extra shots. Eventually, both guys drop their gloves, wrestle, and go to the ice. But things are definitely getting fired up down here.